here. Thank you very much. So as Richa said, I come from a corporate background, spent almost 16 years, left corporate life in 2016, spent time, other side, now the other side now. So Anna Hazare actually brought me back to India. He inspired me. What he has given to the community, he has given to the to our country. I thought, let me do something. And we came back to India and started this small NGO called Curing Your Trust. And since I am a Six Sigma Master Black Belt, worked on a lot of projects in corporates, solved big problems, billions of dollars problems. We have solved. So we thought, let's solve some of the problem which is of few rupees, a few hundred rupees, a few thousand rupees kind of things. So we found out two philosophies, one is the short term and another is the long term. So short term is something allopathic medicine that you give when you have any problems. So this is like skill development or the entrepreneurship, it's like short term initiatives for us. Is the next one is the Ayurvedic treatment, which is our education. So our theme is education to employment. Siksha se rojgar. That's our scope or domain that we work on. Anything comes between this area, if that's our focus area. What we have done with MetLife, and thank you MetLife for trusting us. They are our first corporate partner. And thank you for believing in our capability. What we have done, so we have initiated we have conceptualized a model called My Village, My Business. Mera gaon, mera vyavsay. So in Noida, if you have been to Noida Expressway, there are villages called Chatta, Mohiyapur, Raipur, Bajitpur, there are a lot of villages. And we've been to these villages and we found out that there are a lot of people who need help. So we went to MetLife and we said, can we do something where we will not train anybody? We will not give any skills. We will ask the women that what you want to do. What do you want to start? What is your ambitions? So any women want to start any business, we will say, we will support you. We will ask MetLife to fund your business. Obviously, you have to put your own money as well. And we will provide 1 year of mentorship support. Mentoring includes everything. Identify a shop, identify a product, identify market area, everything for them. And ensuring at the end of the year, they should earn at least 10,000 rupees from their own village. So that's our quick things that we have started with MetLife. We already opened 4 business in Noida. Then another project is skill development, which is our Kaushal Kiran program, where we have started giving trainings, obviously with their help. And we've started stitching, very unique bags, which is vegetable bags. Probably I can show you quickly where we have partitions on the bags. So these are the simple bags. You have a partition. You go to vegetable market. Aloo, pyaaj, kila rakhna hai, alag alag. You can keep it separately. Your vegetables are not mixed. And then we have another bags. Similarly, so you have this 125 rupees, and we pay 25 rupees to each woman out of this. So no profit. Actually, we are saying we are a non-profit organization, and we are not earning out of anything. But we are giving sustainability to them. And third most important thing, what we have done in the corporate to solve a lot of problems, we have identified 100 most popular careers which we are working. That's our Margdarshan program. We go to school and we paste the charts in the school wall. 100 most popular, anybody, any child want to become pilot, engineer, doctors, anything. And we invite all of you to become our mentor. So we connect you with the students in the villages. So you provide those mentorship to the students over the phone. Whenever you have time, you are traveling, you just call this student and you provide those. So these are the things we are doing as small things. But we are scalable, we can do anywhere in India. And we definitely request for your support. Thank you.